that I think somebody, an idiot here in the Philippines, supplied the barrels. I'd like to ask Congress, especially Senator Bato, kindly dig on, because we have identified the person who imported the AK-47 into this country on the pretext of using it in the security, providing security and guards in all, in business establishments, and for those who can afford their home. This policeman, I think, is still there. He was a colonel.